spend on the track is going to be the first of two qualifying heats, as well as 100 meter hurdles. Top three heat sheet and the next 2,000 signs will qualify for the A-Finals. The A-Finals will be run Friday at 4:20 p.m.
Maintenant, sur le piste, la première des deux éliminatoires de l'épreuve en 100 mètres en l'air. Les deux premiers à chaque série des deux meilleurs temps seront admissibles à la finale A, vendredi, à 2h20.
Draw your attention back to the awards in the women's high jump. A correction in the performance of the new Canada Games record. Performance 1.86 meters by Victor Lefebvre of Quebec.
Une petite correction avec la performance gagnante du soir au la marque, la nouvelle marque, le 1.86 mètres, qui était un nouveau record des Jeux du Canada.
We'd like to direct your attention to the north end of the stadium for the athletes qualifying in the women's shot put. Athletes are Jennifer Bell, a new graduate. Jennifer Bell is a new Wolf graduate. Prince Edward Island, the Kids Francis Law, Constance Gilman. De l'Ontario, from Ontario, Trinity Trudy. De l'Alberta, from Alberta, Jennifer Weber. De Quebec, from Quebec. Captain Subrani. Manitoba, Manitoba, Brooklyn Boy, British Columbia, Saskatchewan, Saskatchewan, Haley Sullivan, Nevada House, Nova Scotia, Sarah Bitt.
Looks like our unofficial winner, lane 3 from Ontario, Brittany Stenekis.